Hello, and once again, welcome back to Benny's Britain. Well, today we're back out on the road again, and we're in search of that international YouTuber, MalcOfLincoln. Now, Malc has finally got his old Nuffield tractor back together again. If you remember last year, it broke down on the way to Carrington, and he spent quite a few months rebuilding the old girl, but today he's going out and about and he's doing a new run on it down to Tattershall Bridge. Now hopefully we can catch him up and see how he's doing. So let's see if we can find him.
Thank you.
Hello, Malc, how are you doing? We've actually caught up with you on your new road trip. How are you doing?
All right, thanks. Nearly made it this time.
And the old girl seems to be running well?
It is, running very well. With the new injectors in.
Yep.
Yeah, you heard how it started up and it's running and it's all right. It's a nice day, obviously.
Oh, yes,
it
can't be a
lovely
nice day,
isn't it?
Well, a bit of rain last night, but at least it's not raining today.
Well, that's it. It wasn't raining. Well, tiny bit of rain. I think we hardly got any. But the flies are a nuisance today, that's all. Look, covered in flies. But, no, it's been quite enjoyable, actually.
So we've come up here, we're at the old Tattershall Bridge we are, and you've just stopped off for a rest, then you're off to your mate's farm, I understand?
Yeah, just up the road. So we've nearly made it.
So you've nearly made it to the farm, and then next weekend you're at the Heckington show.
That's it. Yeah.
Brilliant.
Yeah, all being well, as long as I'm fit to go. As long as I'm not brought down, we'll get there.
I'm sure you'll be all right.
Well, we'll see.
Well, we'll see you there.
All right.
All right, mate, we'll see you later.
Ta-ta.